Well, hello there. Just want to tell you that DEFRA, the people who own this ship here, and me being a contractor, we are now no longer allowed to take photographs on board the ship with our own personal equipment. This means that you cannot do a video blog with your family back home, and you cannot take personal photographs. So I shall be abiding by that law, and I'm currently standing on a non-DEFRA land at the moment. So yes, anything that's DEFRA, you're not allowed to take a picture from or of, from the ship. So I can't take photographs on the ship, but I can take pictures from a public space. Now this is a public space, and I am on my time off. So that's it. So no more videos from me while I'm on board ship. Of course, I'll have to take videos when I'm ashore, which I'll do that, and I'm gonna try and get ashore a bit more. But I do know that some of the guys on board ship are absolutely livid that they won't be able to video conference their family back home. You know, even in port now, when they're not even using the ship's Wi-Fi, they can't video call home, which is a real shame. So that's it then. I'm sorry, but I can't take any more photos on the ship, even if it doesn't include the ship. I can't even take pictures of electrical installations where the wires go in for my own reference. I now have to go and get a pen and paper and write everything down. If I take a photo, like I used to do, and send it to the chief engineer via the internal internet system, I can't do that anymore, because I'm not allowed to use my own phone. What we have to do is to go and get the ship's camera, wherever that is, and use that. And before the chief can see it, it has to be sent off for DEFRA for approval, which is absolutely stupid. I think what they've mistaken is the casual photography is collecting ship's data of the delicate points, like the security cameras, the keypads, the doors, all that kind of stuff. They think that's what's going to be captured, but it's not. It's life that happened, and as you know, things happen to ships, and there's millions of people out there taking photos on ships. You know, but that's it for me. I can't do it. Not. I'm going to retire pretty soon anyway, so. Yeah, good riddance, I think, when I could do retire. Anyway, so that's it, let's turn you around. So that's it. As you can see, I'm not on DEFRA land, because DEFRA own the key off from this gate onwards, and this part here is owned by SMS here. So I'm now standing on public land, which is publicly accessible, as there's no, I haven't gone through any gates or barriers. I haven't climbed over any fences. So this is it. This is the last ever photograph now of the ship I should be taking more from ashore, but no more on board ship. Anyway, that's about it. So that's rambled on. Let's get this one sent up later on. Okay, see you. Right, I'm still on the bridge that we went under the other day. As you can see, there's a few ships in port, including my one, which is up there, the big blue one with yellow funnels. That's my boat. Let's just pan round. And you can see the bridge with a few cars going over. And right here is a huge, great statue of a sailor looking out to sea. And it's been cordoned off, so I can't get in any closer. Yep, there you go. I'm halfway to Asda's now. Here we are. This is a boat that I can no longer take pictures from. This morning's video I did from right up there, just in front of the forward mast. And that is no longer allowed under DEFRA policy. So where I normally do my blog is right up there on that corner. Look, when I normally look out to sea, I can't do that one either. As they think I'm taking pictures of sensitive data on the ship. As you can see from here, I'm on public land in Asda's car park, and I can see the ship in great detail from over here. Now, if I had my big 600mm lens, I could look right into those cabins. I could see look into the portholes below my deck, and I could look into my own porthole and see my own Wi-Fi unit sat there in the window. But DEFRA have decided that photographs on their property is no longer allowed. It's not just DEFRA's property, this is somebody's home. I live there for 6 months of the year. And to say that I can't use my camera to video blog home, using my own Wi-Fi network, I can't send videos home to my wife, not even on her birthday. I can't do a video blog or even do a video call to say happy birthday anymore. So yeah, I know some of the foreign lads who they're really angry that they can't take photographs on the ship now of themselves to their loved ones, so they won't be able to video conferencing anymore. What a shame. You're going to find people leaving now just because they're not in contact with their loved ones. What a complete and utter farce it's become. Anyway, that's enough of me ranting. No more of that. There we go. There's a bridge. And under the bridge, you can see a rather large supply vessel, like the ones we've seen behind us. And that nice red one I saw just now. Yeah. So that's it. I'm going to go in to do some shopping in Asda's, and I'll catch you all on the next one. Hopefully it'll be happier news. See ya. Bye then.